Hello everyone, dear students. Today we are going to perform first practical from the microbiology. Okay, so in this practical we are going to study about the different instruments used in our microbiology laboratory. Okay, so what are instrument available in our microbiology laboratory? We are going to see over here. So first of all, we will take the very first instrument, or we can say apparatus. Okay, so this is the nichrome wire loop. We already studied in the theory part, right? So this is made up of from the nichrome. Okay, that's why it is called as the nichrome wire loop, and it's having role for the transfer of the microbial flora from the one place to another, like from this particular test tube we are going to transfer whatever microbial flora is there into the petri dish, right? So like this we can going to use this particular apparatus for it. Okay, after that we have another apparatus, we have a conical flask. This conical flask also very useful for the performing of different microbiological microbiology practicals. So particularly this is we are going to use for the purpose of preparation of the media. Okay, so everybody knows about the conical flask, right? Then let's move on to the next. So here we have a petri dish. I already told you about the petri dish. This petri dish is useful for the place of the agar, and or we can say for the preparation of the media and placing of the media. So this is the petri dish which is useful for the growth of microorganism, and you can see here the base as well as the lid is there. So it is already with the media, and you can observe here the some microbial growth also. Oh, okay, so this was already used in the previous practicals. Okay, so this is the petri dish. Okay, let's move toward the next instrument. So after that we have a test tube. We need test tube over here for the storage of the culture. Okay, and this culture media we are going to use for the transfer into this particular petri dish. Okay, and you need over here the test tube stand also. So this is the another apparatus which are generally we are going to use in our daily practicals. Okay, then after that we have a next instrument which is microscope, which is another most important apparatus or you can say instrument to observe microbes under this particular instrument. So already we have idea about the microscope. So you can see here the compound microscope. Okay, under this compound microscope we are going to see the different microbes over here, and we are going to study different microbes over here. Stop that. Okay, so we have another instrument which is incubator. Okay, so you can see here the inside of the incubator. You can see here the places, different petri dishes are places over here, as well as you can observe the different test tube stand, and these all test tube stand as well as the petri dishes containing with the media as well as media for the growth of the microorganism. Okay, so let's go toward the principle of the incubator. So this incubator is generally used for the to provide favorable environment to growth the microorganism. So whatever environment microbes required over here, like specific temperature as well as the humidity. So that specific environment we are going to create over here under this instrument, and in this instrument we are going to grow the microbial flora over here in our sample, as well as whatever you keep inside this particular instrument. Okay, so this is the all about incubator. Then we have another instrument, which is UV cabinet. So we are going to start UV cabinet over here. After doing switch on, it will be light over here. So under this lamp, UV lamp, you are going to observe your microbial growth. Okay, by using one lens. So lens is here. So under this lens, you can magnify the image of microbes on your sample or on your media, whatever is there. Okay. So by using this UV cabinet, you are going to observe this microbial growth in a we can say magnified image. Okay. Then we have another instrument, which is laboratory refrigerator. Okay. So laboratory refrigerator is used for the storage purpose. So if whatever sample is there, which is going to be prone to towards the temperature or we can say environment, so that sample we are going to keep inside this particular refrigerator. Okay, so that's all. This is the purpose of this particular instrument.
Okay.
Then we have another instrument, which is analytical balance. So whatever you are going to take the sample or the ingredients, that ingredients we have to weigh on this particular apparatus or the instrument, which is analytical balance. So whatever related to the weighing process, that all things you are going to weigh over this particular instrument. Okay. Okay. So students, we have another instrument, which is hot air oven. So let's see inside the hot air oven. So you can see different racks over here. On these different racks, you can keep your sample over here. Okay. So hot air oven, mostly you are going to use for the purpose of dry heat sterilization over here, right? So we already know the theoretical part. In the case of the instrument part, I can say that in this particular instrument, you are going to sterilize your apparatuses, whatever we have, except the glass apparatus, you are going to, or you can sterilize your apparatus over here, or you can say the glass apparatus you can sterilize under this particular instrument. Okay. The next instrument we have, that is the autoclave. Okay. So this autoclave is useful for the sterilization process. But the basic principle of this instrument is moist heat sterilization under the pressure, and by using the specific temperature as well as the pressure, you are going to sterilize your different apparatus as well as the different media, whatever you have prepared over here. Okay. So this is the instrument. By using this instrument, you are going to sterilize your sample as well as your apparatus. Okay, so next is the Bunsen burner. So here you can see the Bunsen burner, which is available in our laboratory or in our each and every laboratory. You can find out this particular burner. Okay, so this burner is useful for creating the aseptic environment for the transferring of microbes. Okay, so like this, you have to keep two burners over here with the projecting of the flame. Okay. And in between two flames, you have to perform the aseptic transfer of the microorganism. Okay. So, as well as we are going to sterilize our microbiome by using these particular burners. Okay. So, like this, you can say that these are the different apparatus of the instrument which are which we are going to use in our daily practicals in the microbiology, or you can say pharmaceutical microbiology. So that's all about the first experiment. So I hope कि आपको ये जो मैंने लैब का टूर आपको दिखाया ये आपको समझ में आया होगा. अगर किसी को भी कुछ डाउट होगा तो आप मुझे पर्सनली पूछ सकते हो. सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग